Hello everybody, this is AcidForgeGaming with a new gameplay of Dead Island. So this will be a marathon. Do some zombie films, shit like that. And see, I got Dead Island 1 and 2, and this is 1.
Bangs that go bump in the night.
What the? Jesus!
Me, Jerks. Sandy. Shrunken head, broken legs, body parts on the concrete. Cut them up, put your stab gators in the swamp. Red light, leave them dead, running like a track meet. Scared of nobody,
you know who I am. Give any idea who you can talk to. Or maybe you saw me in the playoff.
Fuck, bitch,
I sleep with a fucking goddamn champion.
Well, fan cooking meat, cannibal, trying to eat. I got a zombie on me, and you can't harm me.
Hey, watch it.
You voodoo, bitch. Drank blood like a vampire without warning. Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Stand up!
Sam B got the thing that go bump in the night. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight. Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Yeah.
Sam B the Papa Shango, I'm Barrett Samedi.
Dude, he's like powerful as hell.
Like a Betty, stay full of corpse bitches, I'm a pimp of the dead. Come fuck with a
another
zombie,
drunk
put
chair,
a stick in your head. Look, you want ghouls like a fucking
spoon.
Sir, looks like you've had enough. What's your room number?
Why is he like a slut?
I'll make sure you get there safe and sound.
Oh shit!
You voodoo bitch, stand up. Sam B got the thing that go bump in the night. You voodoo bitch, hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight.
Dude, I never noticed you see the character's face. Who is this guy?
Excuse me, lady. Are you okay? Can you hear me? What are you doing, sir? This is the woman's restroom.
Oh, it's awkward.
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Excuse me, sir. Are you okay?
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
I rip your arms off with my bare hand.
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Oh, is he just gonna poison himself? He is. You don't take pills with alcohol, dumbass. Explains how I got to my hotel room. Okay, guys. Just wanted to show everybody the intro. I think it's the best intro of any game, except for Gran Turismo's is better. Okay. Now that we're on the topic. So the Dead Island symbol is very visible. It's an HM1.2 or lower. Wait, there's a 1.2? Ooh, I got the Rider White, guys. The Ripper Maw Exploding Meat, which this game was updated with a system that adjusts enemy level. Just means this makes co-op for you regardless of your level. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, let's play, guys. Let's do this shit. New game. Perna. Sharp weapons, blunt weapons. Sharp or blunt? Health 90, health 110, stamina low. I wish you could play as Rider White in the missions, but it sucks. Don't mix. Logan, stamina's low, high, low. Let's go with Sam B.
I grew up in New Orleans, lower ninth ward. My daddy went to prison when I was 2. That's where he died. I can go. Mama didn't ever recover from that. Just drank and did crack. And any random motherfucker who didn't smack her around too bad. My nana the one who raised me. She run a washer terrier. We lived in a little shotgun house on Burgundy. From the time I was 10, man, I wanted to rap. I was into old school freestyle rap. And I'd be kicking ass at them battles, bro. But man, just couldn't catch a break. Nothing caught on. So, one Halloween, I come up with, who do you voodoo, bitch? Just as a motherfucking joke, you know? Right to the top of the hip-hop charts, like a motherfucking rocket. And suddenly, I was famous. Going to the Grammys, hitting the parties. Man, I had bitches up to yin yang. And for the first time in my life, I was making money.
What kind of person says that?
I was spending it as quick as I was getting it. I thought I'd made it, you know what I'm saying? That gravy train wasn't there going in. So I did another song. And another song.
And nothing
hit. Nothing fucking hit. song after song, and ain't nobody give a shit. Been 10 years, man. Yeah, I can still get gigs, but all they want me to do is, who do you voodoo, bitch? I used to play the big casinos in Vegas or Atlantic City.
Now that's a long introduction. Reno. Screw you! Sam B! You don't go bump in the knot, you go bam in the knot. Motherfucker. Rise and shine, Morgan Freeman. Rise and shine. Third skill tree is about survival and utility. Many of them will also help your character. Blah blah blah. It loaded. Oh, some party last night. Yeah, this was the guy passed out. Jump. Loading new. Moving health kit. Oh, beast, motherfucker. Can't look at my own dresser? Got my shoe. I don't wear those kind. Pants, alcohol, there's where I passed out. But that was some white guy, it wasn't Sam B.
Emergency broadcast system. Please leave your apartment immediately.
What we got here?
Dude, what's battery? $12, open. $129. $29. Little wallet. Nice. Now toothpaste. Ouch. The seat lamp thing hurts. It's hot. In the light. Ooh, see what this is. $9. Large battery. Crap, this door has to be broken. Ah, shit. Didn't help either. Oh shit. See what's in there, duct tape. Flashlight I don't want to use. Ooh. Did I miss one? I did. Belt. Gotta break this door. Oh, I wanna break the door open. Flashlight. Soap. Soap. This place has too much soap! See what we can find. Ooh. More money. More money. Losing money in their backpack. I'm trying to escape. It's like the first thing you want to have. Water.
Please leave your apartment immediately.
Oh, nope. Got open here. $29, something more money, more money. Wristwatch. Wristwatch. Wow. It's the worst spelling I've ever done. More money! Oh shit! Damn! I wonder who that is.
What's in here?
Alcohol. $6. $6 more, $7, $8, $9. Oh, $5, $9. Looks good. Let's take the elevator, guys. And open this piece of shit. Okay. Cables can't hold me! Then, Sammy, you're fat. Yeah. The new space should happen, no. Oh! Shit! What the hell is this?
I can see it through the camera. Feeling alright, mate? The shakes? Fever? Chills?
No.
Good. I'll introduce myself later. Right now, we gotta get the hell out of there. Do exactly as I say, okay? You're gonna have to trust me. First, you need to get hold of a weapon. Search in the maintenance storage room by the end of the corridor. I would move if I were you. Now.
I don't even know what's happening here, guys. They look a lighthouse. That could be, couldn't it? Am I still crouched? I am.
You're so fat, you walk like a penis.
Eh. What's your footprint? Wire, wire, a lighter. More shit, more shit. Shit. Well. Get buffies. Ah, it's locked.
Can't hurt to take a look.
You're so black, Sandy.
Run for the storage room! Fuck!
I don't even know where I'm running from!
Just a big father!
Oh, no! They weren't even behind me, now they just appear behind me. Shit! Run, Sandy! Oh, thank God. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! These guys. Lifeguard. As the light fades away, I'm forced to take a bath out to me. That's not what it sounds like. Don't look it up, kids. This will just be wrong.
Yeah, boy!
Rise and shine. Loading resort. The first skill tree holds upgrades for your character's unique active skills. Upgrading a weapon increases basic parameters, making it more effective in combat. I'm Garrus Vakarian, and this is Walking Dead, Dead Rising. No. I'm drunk.
I ain't asking you again! Oh, thank God. I'm a doctor, not a bloody executioner.
That's what she said.
Do you know how close we came to bashing your head in?
What the hell is wrong with you? Why don't you kill them?
There's nothing you fucking do.
You can't just let him die out there.
He saved you my life. I don't know who it is.
Your life.
Okay. I gotta go out and help him.
You going out there? Are you nuts?
You're nuts.
You're not gonna help him. Get the hell out of the way.
Good idea.
You at least have a weapon. You need to find a weapon.
But there's no chainsaws or anything.
All right.
That'll do.
This is fucking crazy.
What?
On three. One, two, fucking three!
Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, get out of my way, bitch! Get out of my ore, though. Okay.
Over there.
Over where? Yeah. Dead bodies everywhere.
That's the last one? Okay then. Thanks, mates.
Oh, that was awkward.
Act one.
Starring Sam B. Sam B.
Are you there? Hello? Can you hear me? Shit. Hello?
We were just... attacked. Listen, your friend from the hotel's awake. You're right about him being immune to this thing. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have made it. Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
There is no help. This thing can't be stopped. I saw how it took my wife.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation. By air, by sea, but first you need to get here. To me.
I have many sick and injured here, mate. They're crazy with fear. Tell me where you are. Where are you? You there, mate? Hello? Hello? Oh, God damn it. I found you. You beat up pretty bad.
Strong.
No thanks to you.
Upgrades, motherfuckers. Time for the skill. Heavy hitter. Generate 10% more health per minute. If you're especially heavy bolt, press R1 while I make an enemy instead. Ooh. Hello!
Didn't see you out there.
So she said.
Name's John Cinnamoy. I'm the head lifeguard here. The voice on the radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel. Said you were resistant to whatever this is. I didn't believe it, but then I found you and I saw the bite marks. You got no symptoms, but those aren't love bites, are they?
How do you know?
Look, I don't know who you are or how you know that guy on the radio, but he's our only connection with the outside world. We keep losing the bloody signal. We have a monsoon coming.
Technology sucks.
So here's the thing. We need to move everybody to the main lifeguard station. There's an ambulance there and more equipment and a stronger radio with an antenna. I hate to ask, but we can't do this without you. Will you help me?
Okay.
I can do that.
Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune, but I don't mean you can't die.
Nope, I can't die. See if I can find some weapons. Here, you should pay me, bitch.
This is the end of day.
This can't be happening. Gotta be a fucking nightmare. Wake up.
Fuck, I should've stuck with James. Why the hell did I stay here with Cinnamoy?
No idea.
I should have listened to Maggie and left with James and the others. They probably found a way off the island by now. Maybe there's still time to find them. If you're out there and you see Maggie and the others, could you let me know where they are?
Let's do it.
Thanks. I'll be here. Because, I mean, you know, where the hell else am I going to go?
Okay. That was rather interesting. Okay, let's get this on with.
Sorry, it's in the Book of Revelations. And the dead arose and climbed from their graves.
Not everything's religious.
Every one of them, according to their deeds.
Useless people.
You kill them all?
Don't know how it is you're immune to this, but we gotta take advantage of that.
Ain't that the truth? Okay, let's get this shit on with. See what we can find. Take a battered broomstick. Is that a broken wooden plank? Oh no, wooden planks! Let's see, is this a car? We should take the truck. Where's the truck? Okay, let's go back to quest. Passport to life. Let's go get this damn passport. Let's start collecting the bleach. Damage. So dead bodies. Oh, $5. $5. See what we can find in here. If we aren't running any zombies. Ooh. She's a broomstick. Energy drink. When you're dying, just drink energy.
Let's open this up.
Let's open this up. We got nails, everybody! Nails! So beat the shit out of us. Oh, crap. Hey there! Oh, shit! Get the fuck away! I can come back. Ah, just fuck your ass, bitch! Ah, this blood. You're not dead, are you? Yep, we did. Hopefully I don't run into any zombies. Dead! Oops. Just killed himself. I didn't do shit. Oh shit. Oh no! No. There. Oh! Walker! We have a walker! Oh, it's off. I know you get all those early.
Shit.
Crap. Inventory. Better put that wooden pack in. No, just put the other broomstick. Take that! Stop it! Stop!
Bumping the
night. Who do you voodoo, bitch?
I don't. I voodoo you.
Chow! Take that! Take that! Take that!
Messed up!
Your face. Shut up. Handle?
No, it's a pack of cigarettes.
Cigarettes. Oh my god. Better drink up first.
Oh, what the fuck?
A lot of blood.
Oh my god. My wife. My dad. Oh fuck, my own fucking brother. Jesus Christ. What else could I do? Let him kill me?
Poor motherfucker.
Why are you looking at me like that? What the fuck do you want from me? I had no choice.
I ain't judging. I'm just gonna take that. Yeah. There we go.
Rusty pipe! I've got a pipe!
Okay. Sandy knew this guy. Recording.
This is Roger Howard on a special assignment on the island of Banoi. I'm investigating illegal logging and clear-cutting that's not only damaging the ecosystem here, but costing the people of Banoi billions. I've been told that my life might be in danger, as those behind this illegal activity will stop at nothing to protect their criminal enterprise. As a precaution, I will be leaving a
train.
The truth would still be told. I'm leaving now to meet with an informant who I believe could rip the lid off of this investigation.
Dude, that didn't do anything. Ooh, wait, what was that? Oh, dumbass. Oh, dumbass to the radio.
Nobody likes you.
Sit down, dog. This is an emergency broadcast channel.
Oh my god.
Okay, we'll see this guy who is crying. Take some the fuck out of here.
Get the fuck off!
Piece of shit.
You don't deserve to live!
Crap! My pipe is like bent. Top.
Screw you!
I was like, dude, nuke him.
Shit, we gotta get out of here. Oh, shit!
Oh, that was like a rape event right there. Damn, my pipe is gone.
You piece of shit!
Broke my goddamn rusty pipe.
Quick, drink the energy drink.
That should give me enough health. Oh, shit. Yeah.
Weak stick.
It's a stick? Weakish stickish. Okay.
Looking like a motherfucking post cop.
Maybe that's the truth. Photo from below. Tell myself from all this jumping. What thing's so winded, you loser?
Oh, battle! Yeah, boy.
We can't wait. If those... You did it? All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it.
Yeah, hopefully. Just kidding. I'll take that.
No thanks to you. Here. This is the end of
this. Oh, this can't be happening. Gotta be a fucking nightmare. Wake up, wake up.
Look, drinks. Yummy.
It's in the Book of Revelations.
We are not safe here, mate.
Okay.
Okay, you ready to go out there again? I'll need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
Fine. Let me do it all. Fine.
Cope is set.
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside.
Should be.
Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you.
Okay. Let's do some inventory. Oh. A baseball bat, 2 duct tape, 2 wire, large batteries, some other shit like that. Meat bait.
This is Roger Howard.
Oh, we saw that. Okay, 204 meters away. It's a long run. Of course, my stamina's not really taken up by that. Such a heavy hitter. He's got a really useless weakness. Nope. Try again. You just got denied access. Let's see what this is. Hey there! You am, motherfucker. Oh shit! Turn that stupid! Your purse. $16 in your purse. Okay, so I'm having a lot of fun. I love this game. I haven't played in quite a while, so sorry if my skill is a little rusty for your taste. See, nails, rusty pipe. Got enough of that shit to last me a lifetime. Hey guys, I'm hoping to play at least a few hours of this today. I'm back, dude.
We need to buy a new weapon soon.
Okay, that worked. I will help you, my good sir. Good, I'm coming.
Help me, guys!
Oh! Get the fuck off of me!
Anybody!
Get off! Shit! Everything's about to break.
Oh, fuck! Fuck! Jesus Christ! If you hadn't come along.
You want to come with me? I'm gathering any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll come in handy.
Hopefully. Let's go. Let's get it on. Oops. That didn't work. This paddle's about to frickin' break.
There's a table in sight you can use to repair your weapons.
Cool. Ooh. What's up? It's just in the trash. Engine parts apparently are in the trash. finale fact. Let's
see what we can make.
Says times two nails. Shoot, I don't have any nails.
What we got here?
There we go. We need to make the Ripper mod. Oh, let's see, baseball bat. There we go. Upgrade, upgrade, upgrade. Upgrade, 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 upgrade. Oh. There we go. Don't have enough. Nail bat, bitch!
Look, take whatever you want.
There are the nails when you need them.
I have to get some rest.
Of course you do. Okay, that worked. Okay, he's dead. Oh, got these guys again?
What the fuck?
Shit. Okay, another $15 in a random purse. You're dead, aren't you?
Yep, you're dead.
Oh! Oh! Nailed it! You're dead. Oh! Oh, that is disgusting. It's like oh, the baseball bat's covered in blood. Dude, her head is like gone. Ugh. It's just like a jaw left. Ew.
I can make a meat
battered broomstick. See what I can.
See what we can do.
No! Get off that bike! No! No! Bad! Bad zombie. Bad! Ugh. Crap. Get that! Oh! Shoot! This is shit! Shit! Right your ass! You too! Fatality! Finish him! Shit! Can't finish him. Right! In your ass! Take that! Stupid. Rats are being violated. Sit down. Like that. Oh. Piece of shit. Whoa, big brother. Big brother from another mother. Watch on her like that. Where did you come from? Great. Like always. Come on. Get that. Oh, shit. Oh. They're attacking me. Come on. Time to weak yourself out. Ladies! Hey, bastard! Okay. There's a lot of dead bodies. Nailed it. Get it, nailed it. Nailed mod, who throws a computer out? They're telling me to go inside. Let's see. Oh my god, what the fuck is this? That guy is dead. Oh, shit. These guys. time. Oh, fucking inner propane tank. Come on, propane tank. Get close, get really close. Shit. They're getting too close for comfort. I didn't even need the freaking propane tank. This weapon is awesome as hell. Probably need to get it fixed though.
Mayday, mate.
Repair. Fixed
it. This is Oceanic Flight 1012. All engines are out. Repeat, all engines are out. Ground control, do you read? We're making an emergency landing north of the city in the jungle. Stations, I repeat.
Nope. Oh, shit! Come on, Sam, dude. Wait, why was there a circular blade in a trash? Oh, whatever the frick it's called. Where are you, faggots? You're like hidden. Plain frickin' sight. Oh, it's a. Oh, shit. Forgot.
Mayday, mayday. This is Ocean Flight 1012. All engines are out. Repeat, okay. All engines are out. Ground control, do you read?
Where are you? Whoa! Damn! Oh! Oh! I'm not trying to do this, you faggot! Fuck! Piece of shit! It's close. Steel rod. Track zombies. Oh shit! You don't sneak up on me like that! Shit!
Whew. I knew you could do it. Hang tight, okay? We're coming right now. Everybody pack up. We're on our way. Watch the road. We'll be there soon.
Pure scuba. I thought that truck was totaled. That's enough. This place is a mess.
Nice job, mates. We're safe now, thanks to you. We won't make it long without food. Help don't come soon. We're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, maybe you can see if anybody needs help.
Ooh, let's find out.
Anything good in here?
Everything good here?
God damn it, this is hopeless.
Let's get your panties in the mouth.
I thought we had some.
Hey, I'm Dominic. This piece of shit antenna's too weak to reach past the island. We need a signal amplifier to cut through the static. I worked on an antenna at the lighthouse nearby. I'm sure they got an amplifier there. We wouldn't last a minute against those things, but you, think you can get it for us?
Let's do it.
All right, excellent. You bring it back as soon as you can.
10 years later. Oh, I finally decided to bring something back. is that? There's a big guy like up there. On the leather. Very slowly.
Ouch!
That looks painful. Now the level will shoot up. We got one upgrade left. Motivation! Eerie. Now, let's go see what we can make in this bench after talking to this guy.
This baby needs some new spark plugs or she ain't going nowhere. Shame, though. It's a hell of a car. A battalion of those freaks wouldn't slow this baby down. So, if you can find me a few necessary parts from any nearby wrecked cars, and we get this ride rolling, I'll let you take her out anytime you want.
Wow!
Deal?
You're like the big father I never had.
Yeah.
Excellent. You locate those parts. You know where to find me.
In the bathroom, fat ass nigga. I still need metal scraps times two. Maybe I can buy it from somebody. You still dead here.
I heard this scourge came from
my space. Yeah, well, you heard wrong, bitch. $100 for duct tape? Are you kidding me? You go to a Walmart and get it for $5.
Hey, remember me, mate. I'm the doctor, but I can't do much without medical supplies. The door to the infirmary is locked from the other side, and Anne's in critical condition. You think you can help me break the bloody thing down?
Sure.
Yep.
Yep.
I appreciate it. Go on, then.
Oh, yeah, bloody hell service. What was that? Damn it! I cannot hit that red line. Wow, I hit it. Okay. Oh, shit! Oh, freaking lord!
You're good at this.
Yay! Level up again. Let's get that. Ooh, what's in here? $13. That's not much.
Good on you, mate. Now let me get to work.
Okay, guys. Well, this is it for this episode, I believe. I'm going to call it a day. It's been about, like, I don't know, 40 minutes, something like that. So I'm going to call it after this
one.
What
a bloody disaster. Nothing here at all, is there?
Thanks for
joining
me.
We need to think of another way. Will you help me? I need you to locate an ambulance or one of the lifeguard vehicles. Inside, you'll find a paramedic bag with all the necessary equipment in it.
Roger,
I'm pretty
that.
Sure I saw one by the Diamond Bungalows.
Okay, guys.
Copacetic.
Without your help, we'd all be 6 feet under by now. We're bloody walking corpses.
Thanks for joining me. This is AcidForgeGaming Productions, and logging off, and have a, like always, have a funk day.